So something I don't think a lot of people realise is that the ACT Legislative Assembly has an extensive art collection, and it's curated by the ACT Assembly Art Committee, which has members from all three parties. It's chaired by the Speaker, and it also has some artists and some art advisors on it as well. So I wanted to show you some of my favourite artworks, and I'll start here on, we're on London Circuit side of the Assembly. We've got these floor to ceiling windows, so while you're waiting for the bus or if you're ever walking past, you can look straight in here and see the artworks that I think are really lovely and really proud to have acquired this year. The first one I'll show you is this one by Nigel Hinder. It's done in 2015 and it's called The Last One. And what I really like about it is that even though it's static, you can really sense the movement to it. And Nigel's name might be familiar to some of you. He's the son of the former MLA for Ginninderra, the late Jason Hinder. So this is a really special one for a lot of reasons. We'll just head down the corridor now. So what we do is when we acquire new artworks, usually they are put down this corridor in the Assembly, and that's to give them the maximum public exposure that they can get. And we've really had a bit of a focus this year, I think, on some contemporary artworks and some artworks by some younger artists. This one here by Alexander Boynes has some aluminium and some enamel on it, and shows a skateboarder, but also someone who I think went on to be a dancer. And I think you can really sense the great movement and light in this one. So I really like this. I think it really enlivens the area a little bit. You might also remember that in 2013, the ACT had its centenary year, and this was a really important year for a lot of reasons, and we had a lot of celebrations. But something that was commissioned was this, the Great Centenary Tapestry of 2013. And it was a joint project between the Centenary of Canberra, ANU, and the Legislative Assembly. And this is it in real life, I guess. It took 18 months to complete, and I just think it's phenomenal, and it's a real draw card for a lot of people. So you can see how fun it is to stand back and see how many things that you can recognise. So obviously we've got some pretty clear things like the Telstra Tower, but you might also see the pears that are in front of the National Gallery. Parliament House is an obvious one, but you need to look really closely to find my favourite thing that's been stitched in, and that's the Sky Whale right up the top, which I think is really symbolic of the Centenary of Canberra for a lot of people. This is all public, so if you come to the Assembly during weekday working hours and pop in, you can see it for yourself. And on the way in, you can pick up this key. It's just inside the door, and once you've had a guess of all the things on the tapestry, you can open it up and see just how many there actually are and see how many you got right. Hope to see you here soon.